Hey guys,
welcome back to the Homies channel. I'm Ellie
and I'm Leah,
and today we are watching Star Wars.
The Phantom Menace. Sorry.
Yeah, this is the first part, or the fourth one if we are considering by release date. But anyway, this is how the saga starts, how it should start. Now I'm starting my three of my favorite. And today is Baba Marta here.
Yay!
The 1st of March, we are celebrating this holiday here, and we are putting this for health and
luck.
You will see this like maybe a few weeks later, but anyway. Before we start the movie, check the links down below for our Instagrams, for our OnlyFans, for full reaction in Patreon, and also you can get early access to our videos if you become a member here on YouTube. And
yeah,
you ready?
Yes.
Let's go.
We are greatly honored by your visit, ambassadors. Make yourselves comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
I have a bad feeling about this.
I don't sense anything.
It's not about the mission, master. It's something elsewhere. Elusive.
Down center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan.
Is this Liam
Neeson?
Keep
your concentration here and now where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan.
Yes, Master. How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
Please distract them. I will contact Lord Sidious. Are you brain dead? I'm not going in there with two Jedi.
The Chancellor should never have brought them into this. Kill them immediately.
What?
Yes, my lord. As you wish.
Dioxus.
I will make them sleep.
They must be dead by now.
Ooh.
Of course.
Have
you ever encountered a Jedi Knight before, sir?
Well, no, but I don't. Seal off the bridge!
Yes, sir!
That won't be.
Oh, but they're covered.
Federation's gone too far this time.
We would never do anything without the approval of the Senate.
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Yeah. Really?
We will see.
We'll see.
Right. The Senate
it's
will
too
never.
Late now.
Do you think she suspects an attack?
I don't know.
This is a dangerous situation, Your Highness. Our security volunteers will be no match against the battle hardened Federation Army.
I will not condone a course of action that will lead.
That was so close. Hiya.
Let's get out of here.
What did you speak?
Did you speak?
Excuse me.
Excuse me. Oh my god, it's so sweet. Oh, wow. I want to spend time here.
We need a navigator to get us through the planet's core. This Gungan may be of help.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
Jar Jar!
Without me added to
this. Come on! Where do you think you are going? Yeah. I was thinking the same.
Always. It's like a fish dinosaur.
Mm.
Dinosaur fish. Dino fish.
Captain, take them to Camp 4.
Roger, roger.
Roger, roger. Wow.
We should leave the street, Johannes. Get their weapons.
Oh, who's the guy's bomb bag?
We're ambassadors for the Supreme Chief.
But my place is with my people.
They will kill you if you stay. They wouldn't dare. They need her to sign a treaty to make this invasion of theirs legal. They can't afford to kill her.
We are brave, Your Highness.
If you are to leave, Your Highness, it must be now.
I will plead our case to the Senate.
Changed?
Careful, Governor.
Is this the real Heinz?
We'll or need to free those pilots. R2-D2.
This is R2-D2! Oh! I knew it, R2-D2. Love you.
Clean this droid up as best you can. Deserves our gratitude.
Yes.
Continue, Captain.
Your Highness, with your permission, we're heading to a remote planet.
Hello.
Ah!
Sorry. Who's that?
I'm Padme.
Mesa Jar Jar Binks.
Mesa Jar Jar Binks.
You're Gungan, aren't you?
Uh-huh.
How'd you end up here with us?
Mm-hmm.
My long no.
I love this ship.
The hyperdrive generator's gone, Master. We'll need a new one.
That'll complicate things. Be wary. I need parts for a J-type 327 Nubian.
Ah, yes! Nubian! We have lots of that. Pinagin, come here.
My droid has a readout of what I need.
Hello, little.
Chat, Captain William, we want to go back. So, let him take that back. He'll find what he needs.
Don't. Are you an angel?
What?
Oh.
An angel. I heard the deep space pilots talk about them. They're the most beautiful creatures in the universe.
Oh, he's so sweet.
Listen to all the traitors and star pilots who come through here. I'm a pilot, you know, and someday I'm gonna fly away from this place.
You're a pilot?
I'm a person, and my name is Anakin.
I'm sorry. I don't fully understand. This is a strange place to me.
You need to pay for this. Yo! He's such a troublemaker.
Won't let you. Watto
doesn't know I've built it. You could make him think it was yours and get him to let me me pollen it for you.
I don't want you to raise. It's awful. I die every time water makes you do it.
If we win, you keep all the winnings minus the cost of the parts I need. And if we lose, you keep my ship. Either way, you win.
Deal.
There's something about this boy.
He has special powers.
Yes.
He can see things before they happen. That's why he appears to have such quick reflexes. The Force is unusually strong with him. That much is clear. Who was his father?
There was no father. I carried him when I gave birth. I raised him. I can't explain what happened.
You get it?
Can you help him?
He doesn't feel a father.
I don't know.
Mm-hmm. The Force! He was born from the... Wow.
It's working! It's working!
Oh,
checking your blood for infections. Go on. You have a big day tomorrow. Sleep well, Annie. Obi-Wan?
Yes, Master.
I need an analysis of this blood sample I'm sending you.
Wait a minute.
I need a midichlorian count.
The reading is off the chart. Over 20,000.
Even Master Yoda doesn't have a midichlorian count that high.
No Jedi has.
What does that mean?
I'm not sure.
I'm scared of this guy. Looks like
he's super creepy.
Like devil.
Yeah, this red and black.
You don't think Anakin can win?
Don't get me wrong, though. I have great faith in the boy. Is it credit to your race? But Sebulba there is going to win, I think.
Oh, oh! Tuba. Why do you think that? I'll wager my new racing pod against, say, the boy and his mother.
No pod is worth two slaves. Not by a long shot.
The boy, then.
Well... we'll let the fate decide, huh? I just happen to have a chance, QB here. Blue, it's the boy. Red, his mother. You won this small toss, Outlander, but you won't win the race, so it makes a little difference.
Don't be angry.
You've never won a race? Well, not exactly. Not even finished? Sister's right, I will this time.
Of course you will.
You will do it! I'm sure. So many like people and whatever. Yeah, people.
And a big turnout here from all corners of the Outer Rim territories. I see the contestants are making their way out onto the starting grid.
Local boy, I
Hey!
Hasta Wahuta Shag. Dopilian Nook.
Just for any dope pot, Slimo.
Yokatu Batapudu.
Go away!
You all said any?
Yes, he did. Ah! Jump. Oh, and his Santora, she's always the best.
Mm.
Oh no! Oh!
These races are brutal. But it's cool that they're building their own
vehicles. Yeah. Mm.
Yeah! Go on in!
Our boy!
They're really similar. I cannot really say where. He's with the blue one, right?
Yeah.
But there is... Oh!
Hey!
Oh, the sand people. You know them, right?
Looks yeah, like but...
Them.
The
he has to complete two more circuits.
What are you doing? No! Leave him! Bravo! Not fair at all. That's why he's winning all the time.
And some people there were for fun.
Ay!
You cannot watch.
Ah!
Oi!
No!
Small
go,
one.
Go!
Come on!
No!
Oh!
Just a little.
No!
What? Little genius.
Oh.
Boom!
Ha! Yay! Oh, his face! Oh, little bear!
You missed!
I just fell asleep.
Take a nap.
Yeah. A little sunshine.
Yep.
Bring the parts to the main hangar. I'll come by your shop later on so you can release the boy.
You can't have him. It wasn't a fair bet.
Take him.
Authorities. Take him.
Hey.
Well, we have all the essential parts we need. I'm going back. Come and finish business. It won't be long.
Why do I sense we've picked up?
It's the boy who's responsible for getting us these parts. Get this hyperdrive generator installed.
Yes, Master. It shouldn't take long.
Mom! We sold the pot! Look at all the money we have!
Oh my goodness, but that's so wonderful, Annie.
He has been freed.
What?
You're no longer a slave.
Yay! But he's mom.
Did you hear that?
Now you can make your dreams come true, Annie. Will you take him with you? Is he to become a Jedi?
Yes. Our meeting was not a coincidence. Nothing happens by accident.
Your choice is yours alone.
How she understand that it is his destiny? Oh my god! Mommy, mommy.
Yippee!
Yeah! Let's just be alone. She will lose him. Oh.
What about Mom?
She's so strong.
Is she free too?
I tried to free your mother, Annie, but water wouldn't have it.
You're coming with us, aren't you, Mom?
It's on my place is here. My future is here. It is time for you to let go.
I don't want things to change.
But you can't stop the change. Any more than you can stop the suns from setting.
Oh, she's so strong.
Thank you.
And watch out.
I can't do it, Mom. I just can't do it.
Annie.
Will I ever see you again?
What does your heart tell you?
I hope so. Yes. I guess.
Well trained in the Jedi arts. My guess is he was after the Queen.
What are we gonna do about it?
We should be patient. Anakin Skywalker, meet Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Hi. You're a Jedi too? Pleased to meet you.
Beautiful. I don't need this to remember you by.
The little Anakin is the cutest thing in the world.
Yes.
Coruscant. The entire planet is one big city. There's Chancellor Valorum shuttle. And look over there.
It is a great gift to see you alive, Your Majesty. The communications breakdown, we've been very concerned. I'm anxious to hear your report on the situation. May I present Supreme Chancellor Valorum?
Welcome, Your Highness. It's an honor to finally meet you in person.
Thank you,
sir. Our best choice would be to push for the election of a stronger Supreme Chancellor, one who could control the bureaucrats and give us justice. You could call for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum.
He has been our strongest supporter. We must do something quickly to stop the Federation.
To be realistic, Your Majesty, I think we're going to have to accept Federation control for the time being.
Sith have been extinct for a while.
I do not believe the Sith could have returned without us knowing.
Ah, hard to see the dark side is.
We will use all our resources to unravel this mystery. We will discover the identity of your attacker. May the Force be with you. You refer to the prophecy of the one who will bring balance to the Force. Do you believe it's this boy?
I don't presume to.
But you do. Revealed your opinion is.
I request the boy be tested, Master.
Oh? Trained as a Jedi, you request for him.
Finding him was the will of the Force. I have no doubt of that.
Bring him before us, then.
Hello, little boy.
I'm sorry, Annie, but Padme's not here right now. Who is it?
Wow. Wow.
Delegates of the Senate.
Naboo's system has been invaded by the droid armies of the Trade.
I object. There is no proof. This is incredible. We recommend a commission be sent to Naboo to ascertain the truth. The Congress of
Manister. Come on, wait and delegate from the Trade Federation. Let her finish.
The point.
Excuse me, Johnson.
Enter the bureaucrat.
I was not elected to watch my people suffer and die while you discuss this invasion in a committee. If this body is not capable of action, I suggest new leadership is needed. I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership.
Boom.
One who will not let our tragedy continue.
The boy will not pass the council's tests, Master. He's too old.
Anakin will become a Jedi, I promise you.
Do not defy the council, Master, not again.
I shall do what I must, Obi-Wan.
How feel you?
Cold, sir.
Afraid, are you?
No, sir.
See through you. We can.
Be mindful of your feelings.
Your thoughts dwell on your mother.
I miss her.
Afraid to lose her, I think.
What has that got to do with anything?
Everything. Fear is the path to the dark side. Fear leads to anger. Anger leads to hate. Hate leads to suffering. I sense much fear in you.
Senator Palpatine has been nominated to succeed Valorum as Supreme Chancellor.
A surprise, to be sure, but a welcome one. Your Majesty, if I am elected, I promise to put an end to corruption.
Who else has been nominated?
Bail Antilles of Alderaan and Ainley Teem of Malastare.
I've decided to go back to Naboo.
Go back? But Your Majesty, be realistic that they'll force you to sign the treaty.
I will sign no treaty, Senator. My fate will be no different than that of our people. Captain.
Your Highness.
Ready my ship.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
He will not be trained.
Why? No. Why?
He is too old. He is the chosen one. You must see it.
this boy's future is.
And so what?
I will train him then. I take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
An apprentice you have, Qui-Gon. Impossible to take out a second.
The code forbids it. Obi-Wan is ready.
I am ready to face the trials.
Our own counsel we will keep on who is ready.
He is headstrong, and he has much to learn of the living force, but he is capable. There is little more he can learn from me.
Young Skywalker's fate will be decided later.
Now is not the time for this.
The boy is dangerous. They all sense it. Why can't you?
His fate is uncertain. He's not dangerous. The Council will decide Anakin's future. That should be enough for you. Your focus determines your reality. Stay close to me, and you'll be safe.
Master, sir, I heard Yoda talking about midichlorians. I've been wondering, what are midichlorians?
Midichlorians are a microscopic life form that resides within all living cells.
I welcome your help. Senator Palpatine fears.
How many
the
times the Queen changed?
I assure you, I will not allow that.
Like
to
the help. Hair, dresses, and.
Whatever. He's a guy! Come on, Arthur!
Here,
we are in complete control of the planet now.
Good. I will see to it that in the Senate, things stay as they are. I'm sending my apprentice, Darth Maul, to join you.
Yes, my lord.
Sith here.
Do you think the Queen's idea will work?
The Gungans will not be easily swayed. And we cannot use our power to help her.
I'm sorry for my behavior, Master. It's not my place to disagree with you about the boy. And I am grateful you think I'm ready to take the trials.
The Gungan city is deserted. Mm-hmm. Some kind of fighting settings.
Do you think they have been taken to the camps?
More likely they were wiped out.
Me said no, think so.
You know where they are, Jar Jar.
When in trouble, Gungans go to a sacred place. Mr. Shoyu, come on, Mr. Shoyu.
I'm Queen Amidala of the Naboo. I come before you in peace.
Naboo Beacon.
I am Queen Amidala.
Huh?
This is my decoy, my protection, my loyal bodyguard. I'm sorry for my deception, but it was necessary to protect myself. Although we do not always agree, Your Honor, our two great societies have always lived in peace. The Trade Federation has destroyed all that we have worked so hard to build. If we do not... our fate is in your hands.
Being friends.
Yo. Yeah.
What is the situation?
Almost everyone's in camps. A few hundred police and guards have fallen on the ground.
I think that's...
Once we get to the main entrance, Captain Panaka will create a diversion. Then we can enter the palace and capture the Viceroy. Without the Viceroy, they will be lost and confused. What do you think, Master Jedi?
The Viceroy will be well guarded.
The difficulty is getting into the throne room.
Ooh, okay. Okay. I thought that they are less, but. Oh,
Roger, roger.
This is too close.
Hey, run then.
More droids? No?
Yes! Oh no! Oh. Ouch time, yes! No!
Stay where you are. You'll be safe there.
But I...
Stay in that cockpit.
Mm-mm. You think you can... Oh. What? Oh! Double? What the hell are you? Like a game, like a computer game, like ding, 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 ding. Oh my god. Have a nice trip. Maybe it's better for you to go. Please tell me that nobody will die here. Except this.
I don't remember.
You didn't need to to tell me. Yeah.
It's yeah, like, I would.
No.
Little cutie.
Hey!
But he's so lucky.
Yeah.
Every single move. Oops. Oopsie time.
Oopsie time.
Or ouch time. What is?
No! No! No!
I give up. I give up.
Tartar.
Your little insurrection is at an end, Your Highness. Time for you to sign the treaty and end this pointless debate in the Senate.
Viceroy, your occupation here has ended.
Ooh.
You want something to tell now? Huh? Huh?
Kill them.
Now, Viceroy, we will discuss a new treaty.
Mm-hmm.
Please kill him!
I love you.
Uh-huh. Except the boy. Ah.
He did.
What a mess.
Ah. Oh.
Bye bye. Bye bye. He did it. Oh my god, I can't. Oh no.
What's they doing? The control ship has been destroyed. Look.
Oh, perfect moment.
Ooh. Yo. Yo.
This is so sad.
Promise me you will treat the boy. Yes, master.
No.
We
are indebted to you for your bravery, Obi-Wan Kenobi. And you, young Skywalker. We will watch your career with great interest. Your boldness has saved our people, Your Majesty. It's you who should be congratulated. Together, we shall bring peace and prosperity to the Republic.
The chosen one, the boy may be. Nevertheless, grave danger I fear in his training.
Master Yoda, I gave Qui-Gon my word. I will train Anakin. Without the approval of the Council, if I must.
Qui-Gon's defiance I sense in you. Need that you do not. Agree with you, the Council does. Your apprentice, Skywalker, will be.
But this is too much for a little boy. Left his home. Time for celebration.
Yeah.
And this is all powerful.
Hey, the young Jedi.
Ooh, such a nice dress. That was so cool. Now I can understand more and more things. Yeah.
Yeah.
And the backstory is so interesting.
Yeah. These three are my favorite. They're so cute. And small Anakin. Yes. Like next level cuteness. He is the best. All right.
Can't wait the next one.
Super exciting. All right. So see you in the next. Bye.
Bye.